Okay, we're back. Short little break. Just had to get a little drink of water, wipe my face off. So yeah, we have a new record coming out in February. It's called Lighting Up the Sky. The single is out now. For those of you who didn't know that, you can get it on your favorite music platforms, I guess, wherever the fuck they sell it. But I wanted to focus on something. Oh, you want this? Seriously? Yes? Okay, here you go.
Oh!
There's the cap. I want to do a song that I wrote maybe about 10 or 15 years ago, man. I think you guys might know it. Listen, you don't even know if you know it yet. If you do, you can sing along though. Why are you laughing? It's a fucking good song, man. I think it could be a hit. Alright, I'm serious. Hey, we're gonna do a song for you guys right now that actually led to some really, really cool causes that we've been dealing with over shit centuries, pretty much. But about 4 years ago, we decided to develop a new nonprofit charity called the Scars Foundation. For those of you, good for you. I'm glad some of you have heard of this, because it's a really important thing I want to just talk about for a second. And this song was actually inspired by that whole thing. I've gone through so many events in my life. I've lost so many dear friends in my life. We've lost some amazing artists over the years. I mean, I don't even want to go down the list, but I'll give you three. Chester Bennington, Chris Cornell, England's very own Amy Winehouse. I mean, the list just goes on and on and on and on. So if, for those of you who don't know what this is about, if you go to our webpage, godsmack.com, and there's a little tab there that says Scars Foundation. You click on that, it'll tell you everything you need to know about this. But what we are doing is we're helping people on a global level to help prevent suicides, to help prevent bullying, addiction, PTSD, severe depression. All these things that are really kind of taking people's lives, and we want to do our little part to try to save some lives. So if you know anybody who needs help, if you know anybody who's struggling with some of these things, we have an incredible amount of people working with us with this, so pay some attention to that. In the meantime, I will play you guys a song as a gift that came from this whole event. It's a song called Under Your Scars.
Yeah.
Inside.